the best and brightest among us. But when our attention turned from outer space to the wooded area surrounding Twin Peaks, he became destructively obsessive.
Cultivation of evil proceeds in exponential fashion, and with it, the